welcome to MarathonJourney.com v4.12, where I've used the Jeff Galloway run, walk, run marathon training method to become a runner. How can I tell that I'm a runner? Well, only runners wake up in the morning and say, see this wonderful weather? Let's go for a run. 7 miles on the books with a magic mile today, but because of the weather, we had to forego the magic mile because the track is a mud puddle, absolutely flooded. And it's one of those kind of clay kitty litter tracks, so it's absolutely impossible to run on. So instead, we did 7.25 miles at a fairly decent pace. So had to make that adjustment because of the wet weather. Other than that, started out not feeling that great. It was not a very good run through the first 3 or 4 miles. And then about mile five, it kicked in and felt great clear to the end. So you never can tell. Sometimes they start out feeling good, they end feeling a little weird. Sometimes they start very nasty and end okay. Sometimes it's a great run, start to finish. Other times, yeah, but no matter what kind of feeling you have out there, you gotta get your run in. Oh, even if it's in chilly and wet weather like this. There's no use sitting in front of the fireplace looking out the window. You gotta put on those running shoes, open up that door, put one foot in front of the other. And if you do that, I'll be seeing you out here on the road.